reflection of our performance.
Okay. Thank you very much for your performance. I think your message that don't be leave us alone. I think it is a very beautiful message for us that we as a human beings we need each other to accompany each other, to walk together, and it is our dream in the Catholic Church. We are going to be a friend, to be accompanying each other. It is the meaning of Gereja Sinodal, the church that we walk together, we accompany together, even when we are old, even when our age is quite near to 100. But anyway, I am happy that you are happy. Huh?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. You are okay and I am okay. We are okay. Huh?
Yes.
And this is our mission in the living of Catholic Church, of Catholic faith. And that we are invited by Jesus to be a cheerful person, to be a person who can create a joyful life. And when you are trying to be a joyful man, a joyful woman, you, I think, that's part of the choice or the thing that we have to do is playing music. So that is why this is the way, good way for us to be a joyful man and joyful woman, playing music and singing a song. Are you agree?
Yeah.
So let us clap our hands for them. Yeah. Thank you very much, Josephine, and all of you. Thank you for your faith. It's quite joyful. Okay,
terima kasih Bapak Usut dan terima kasih Bapak Ibu Siti. Karena kita berpuluh sekali lagi Bapak Ibu. Dan sebagai tanda kasih kita, kami mohon kesediaan Bapak Usut untuk memberikan karangan bunga kepada konduktor kita.